Raja, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
Multiple WCW titles, multiple WWE titles, multiple Universal titles, and to this very day, a man whose name is always in the championship conversation, the Hall of Famer, has arrived. The American Nightmare has arrived. The son of a dream looking to realize his destiny in WWE.
And his opponent, from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
A man who's made it his mission to show the power of the Rhodes name.
The son of the dream, who is set to become every competitor's worst nightmare in WWE. Tonight's game plan is simple. Survive the brutality.
Over the years, we've seen a lot of Extreme Rules matches. Forklifts, spears to the announce table, brawls moving into the crowd, always a great time.
One thing I've learned over the years, Michael, is blink as little as possible. If you do, you might miss a historic moment in this one.
Well, I've learned that you gotta keep your head on a swivel, because more often than not, someone's getting thrown our way.
And Cody didn't see that coming.
Mat slam with some attitude.
Choke slam? Oh no!
All the way up top into a spine buster, crippling.
Oh, I heard a snap.
Crackle, pop. Wow, what impact!
Goldberg so dominant.
When Goldberg going like this, all you can do is run for cover.
Is there something to focus on when preparing for this career-altering match?
You gotta accept the fact that you're gonna be punished as you've never been punished before, and no mercy will be given.
In this situation, you can completely unload on your opponent, and a referee's count can't stop you.
You can set the rule book ablaze.
Oh, look at this, neck lock, suplex! Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, Cody's having trouble fighting back.
All right, back to it, returning to the ring.
Oh, Cody anticipated that.
What's he got in mind here?
Brain Buster!
What a reversal by Goldberg.
Goldberg looking to end this. Up and jackhammer.
That's it. Goldberg's ending things.
Clothesline knockdown. Here we go. Comeback time.
This superstar's on fire. Pace begins to quicken.
Oh, he plants them.
has just taken an extraordinary amount of abuse.
You don't want to allow Goldberg to get rolling like this.
Goldberg is doing absolutely anything he wants right now.
Ooh! Oh, look at mounting it out. Punch is hammering away.
Ruthless. My God, what a striking display.
Able to interrupt the attack.
And another counter.
Shoot slam on the ropes.
Man.
I don't know if Cody can withstand much more of this.
Yeah, some flaws in Cody's game plan are being exposed.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
What a spin kick.
Squaring off right by our announce table.
Delivered into the barricade.
Oh, boy. To the announce table now.
Yeah, going to clean it off here. This is going to be dangerous.
We knew this superstar had a mean streak. We didn't realize that they were downright ruthless.
He'll head to the ring. I can't begin to say he's the McFoley and Edge in WrestleMania. And we know how that turned out.
Averting danger with an elbow to the stomach. Evades the attack.
Is debilitating.
And now,
straight to the knee. And Cody Rhodes is failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, Cody's having trouble fighting back.
There you go, Cole.
Step next.
You can feel it. Goldberg's got something devastating on tap.
is down, but who still has the energy, the resolve to put the pedal to the metal?
Looking for a high-risk move.
Oh, girl, who's stalking him? Watching for an opening
from way up.
From high above, you gotta be some special kind of crazy to do that.
Fends off the attack with an elbow.
Cody Rhodes tipping the scales a bit here. One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Boom! He has got something destructive in his mind.
And that holds Cody back.
Oh, man.
Fight is so close to our announce table.
Yeah, I'm just going to step aside now.
Hey, wait for me.
Striking at will.
An unforgiving attack from Goldberg.
Goldberg's going to rip someone in half.
Rhodes denies the attack. Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please.
Uh-oh. Crossface. He's in complete control.
And rolls him off.
Big clothesline.
Hurry, pump handle. Pump handle coming.
Boom. Incredible suplex.
Saved by a leg sweep there. And he gets delivered back into the ring. He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
Of the year. Let's take another look at some of the action.
Here is your winner, Goldberg!
And this one is in the books
for Goldberg!
I think it may be time to start counting again. With a win like that, Goldberg may be embarking on another legendary streak.